Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my favorite part of every video game ever in all the history of all video games. Yeah, it's not the tutorials. It's not the main menu. It's not even playing the fucking game. Ladies and gentlemen, what it is the fucking options. Ah. Okay, now we can't do that because now DMCA.
I'm training for PvP because I'm telling you right now, the first time I run into Juliana, I'm fucking clapping those cheeks. That looks crazy. That looks crazy accurate. Okay, let's see what's next, guys. Do me a favor. That's pretty crazy. I mean, really? Because now we're in business. Do they not know that all we do is go for headshots? Because now we're in fucking business.
Don't need it. I'm feeling just fine.
Exactly. We don't get hit out here.
Colt, you there?
Oh, yeah. Hello?
Kill those
hello?
Idiots yet?
It's
Juliana. Oh, yeah.
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt.
About me.
You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
you
loop.
You wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
We dated, didn't we?
No, wait!
Oh! We're fine. We just gotta go see a chiropractor. Everything's fine. H-O-H. Ah. Oh. Oh. Let's try. Oh, it was like damage drop off.
Well, if you're ready to loop.
All right. That was fun. Okay, I feel like this game got some schmovement, bro. Like, the shotgun feels nice.
This is supposed to be my place.
So this is where we live, huh? That's a small-ass bed, but it's humble. I like the bookshelf. What is this? Nails? What is this, guys? Weapon quality. Decorating.
Or silent headshots with mass prejudice.
Ooh, silent headshots. Very cool. There's a lot to explore in this game, huh? All right. Wait, what? Ooh, look at this, dudes. What is this? Thank God we came back. Don't explore my ass. Yo. Oh. Oh. Something about it. Something about it, chat. Something about this. This is like a deagle. If this is a deagle, holy shit. Yes. Oh. Oh my lord, dude. You gotta be fucking kidding me with this. Accuracy on this thing is incredible. Okay, I already see a fundamental problem with this game. Are you guys ready for it? It's actually way too fun fucking getting headshots. So, like, I got to, like, sit here and listen to the dialogue and shit. But all I want to do is just fucking hit the blainers. Guys, I just want to kill everybody. I want to kill everybody, guys. But we got to get intel, right? Just look at that heady right there. That heady would be so much fun.
Did I see something?
No, you didn't.
You could wear glasses in this thing.
I mean, I'm ready to just pop off. What's the worst that can happen? Hey, bro, I was gonna talk to you, but you fucked up now. Now you give me no choice. Oh my God, chat. Are you serious? I'm ready to fucking get it cracking. Not today, sister. Sorry. Not today, brother. Ooh. Oh, stop. Bro, this gun is like, this is like a dream gun of mine. I don't think you guys understand. Not this way, behind you. Okay. But what's over here, though? What are you hiding from us? Oh my God, there's like so much. Evade the reinforcements or stand and fight. The choice is yours. Oh, shit. Here we go. Here we go. Wait, are we surrounded? Do they surround us or they don't? Because if they don't surround us.
Now it's your turn.
This choke point is actually kind of crazy. Oh, we got him more ammo. A little strafe is kind of crazy. Okay, what it does feel like, though, it does feel like if we do get caught out without having like a sick choke point, I feel like the NPCs would run our pockets in this game. So I think the difficulty's there. I think we've just been finding really good locations, and not to mention like hitting them with deagles. That couldn't have been it. No, don't worry. Whoa, what was that? That was weird. Bro, I will say that this is beautiful. This looks really good. Just this whole visual right here. Yeah, the PvP in this game is going to be very fucking interesting. Very interesting. I can't fucking wait. I cannot wait, chat. You have no idea.
Ooh, this looks like it does something important.
Yeah, but you got to give me a second, though. Yeah, I need a second because I need to see what this... Oh, what the fuck is this? What is this? Oh. Oh, I want to use my shotgun on you.
Anybody?
I want to use my shotty on you, lady. You don't mind, do you? You don't mind, do you, lady? Enas, here it comes. Oh, that's actually bad. Uh-oh. We got to be careful here. We got to respect the game. I'm not trying to die. I'm definitely not trying to die.
Walk and watch.
Okay. Wait, this is a rifle? Bro, I thought this was a fucking shotgun, bro. Oh my god. This gun is incredible.
Try Lady Fia's first pop beverage.
Just imagine how much better your childhood would have been if your mother had been drinking this stuff. Districts between traveling when resets reprise with return can you times of number the way harms of out get to opportunity this use. Seconds few a four invisible almost your reprise via returning after. Maybe don't go too loud. Nah, there's no way. I'm sorry, but there's no way. I'm just a loud dude. Okay, we'll just go this way. Motherfucker. Alright, let's go. Let's play ball. Let's get some intel. Cheap aggressive bastard. Thinks today it will be uneventful. Basic loadout. Moves cover to cover. Unaware of your presence. Basic loadout. Tactically inclined. Unaware of your presence. Okay, how haven't we killed someone yet? You guys ready? Chat, you guys watch. Okay, chat. Let me explain. Wait, chat. Wait. Let me explain the 360s. Okay. Yeah, switches, right, guys? Switches. You're right.
What the... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So what? I gotta find a fucking battery.
Very. Ooh, what's this? Aha. Aha. Now we wait. Beautiful. Imagine in real life that fast. Beautiful. Yo, low-key, I want to try this. Because I don't want to wait all day for somebody to break into my game. Low-key, I want to be the one. What is this? Oh! No way! No fucking way! Yo! Okay, different map. Colts, what? Is that our guy?
Juliana wins again.
Where does he spawn? No way, I'm dead. No! No! What was that? Who the fuck is this? Oh my god! So... Like, it does feel laggy. That's just facts. So maybe it tries to find somebody within our area, and if it can't find, maybe I'm playing guys in Europe or some shit like that. And that's why we're seeing, like, mad advanced abilities and shit. Demon mode and... Now, what? He's hacking the antenna? Ow!
Ah!
We got a game. Here we go. If this shit's lagging. This guy is going to fucking like, dude, imagine like we're doing PTP and he's like, hey, dude, is your fucking IP 1.5.6.9? Yo, what's up, dude? We got gameplay. Let's go. Get time is set up. What is this? I need VoIP, bro. I need to talk shit. Oh my god, get me out of this fucking window. Oh my god. There's no fucking way. How many shots does it take? Ah! Yo, no. Stop. IGN did not give this game a 10 out of 10. Maybe it is a 10 out of 10. Maybe the solo experience is a 10 out of 10. But this fucking PV shit, this PvP shit right here is not a 10 out of 10. This is literally a 1 out of 10 experience. We played 5 games, 4 of which were laggy. They start and stop extremely random times. I'm confused. That's it. Like, there's really nothing else to fucking put. Like IGN, you are like, IGN is the new fucking Nintendo. IGN is like the Nintendo of fucking like game reviews now. I honestly lost all respect. You don't like, okay, dude, like if they would have been like, if they would have gave this game an 8 out of 10, I'd be like, okay, fair. Yeah, the PvP is a little rough. But you calling this game a masterpiece? You can't call this game a masterpiece if the PvP is this dog shit. Like, why? What is, like, what the fuck? Masterpiece? What?